want to get in the NCAA tournament. I mean, their RPI is up over 300.
It's 301 coming in today, and half the league out of the top 100. Fultz with another nice pass. If you're just joining us, that's been a big part of the story. Timmons, who